and everything nice. These were the ingredients chosen to create the perfect little girl. But Professor Utonium accidentally added an extra ingredient to the concoction. Chemical X. Thus, the Powerpuff Girls were born! Using their ultra superpowers, Blossom, Bubbles, and Buttercup have dedicated their lives to fighting crime and the forces of evil!
Upside down, and I'd like to take a minute and just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Relaxing, relaxing, all cool and all shooting, all outside. When a couple of guys who were no good started making trouble in my neighborhood, I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, and pleaded with her day after day, but she packed my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss and then she gave me my ticket. I put my Walkman on and said I might as well kick it. First class, yo, this is bad. Drinking on juice out of a champagne glass. Is this what the people of Bel-Air live like? This might be alright, but wait, I hear the prissy bourgeois and all that. Is this the type of place that they just send this cool cat?